It might not have been what you're looking for, but you're watching Dummy Core.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Dummy Core. I'm Devin.
And I'm Allison.
It's Knockout City time again, of course.
You're listening to Knockout City Pirate Radio, beamed direct from the moon to your radios. Team KO. Round one. Knock out more opponents than the other team to win. Gold team takes the lead.
Why is our teammate not helping?
Ha ha!
team needs one more point to win the round.
Just report him for unsportsman and move on. Our teammate just blew you up on purpose. I saw that. They're an even bigger prick, Nev, because this is League. Now he's just jumping off the edge.
To win the match. Gold team wins.
Let me just go ahead and upload this to the Discord.
Yeah, my skill rating went down.
Well, of course it did. We lost.
Yeah, because he was griefing us.
Hold on, I clipped it and I'm sending it to the community support channel and Discord server. That is absolutely unacceptable that he's acting this way in League.
Well, I already said something about it in general.
I'm sending a report in the community support. There, okay. I sent a report. See if they say anything.
Let's just hope we didn't get him again. And we did. I blocked him. Okay, I guess we're just not gonna play League tonight. I have lost all of my progress that I worked hard to get.
All right, let's make some noise. I want y'all
if he does it again, report him in this match too.
Yeah, I don't want to constantly play these League matches and keep losing and having to report this guy. I mean, I guess we could get a third to play with us.
Yeah, uninvested.
That way we won't get him.
Go ask uninvested if he wants to play with us.
Team KO. Round one.
Give me the ball.
Yeah, is this guy freaking kidding me right now?
He's doing it on purpose.
Gold team takes the lead.
It's not enough I get lag on this map. Yeah, you just got me killed. You ran away. He passed to me as soon as they threw a ball at me and then ran away.
Gold team takes the lead.
I'm fuming right now. You can't tell it in my tone of voice, but I'm really mad. There, he's just walking off the stage again.
Gold team needs one more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
Yeah, that wasn't very fair.
I am absolutely disgusted right now. I'm pretty disgusted.
Yep, I lost all of my SR. And that bumped me all the way to almost 1200 on the leaderboard. I was at like 5 something.
Sorry for going quiet, folks. We were just discussing this matter on the Knockout City Discord because it's a real big issue with the game here that people intentionally are trying to ruin other people's nights by messing with their experience. Here, hopefully he's found another match by now.
No, I don't really want to play League. I don't want to play another match unless we have a third.
Hey, I mean, it's big team KO. If we can get 2 people to join us, we can play that.
Yeah.
That is just absolutely left a really sour taste in my mouth and a knot in my stomach. I'm sorry. I am absolutely disgusted. Wow. Unbelievable.
Brawlers of Knockout City, I have invaded your airwaves. I come in peace. But some of you will be leaving in pieces. Big team KO. Round one. Knock out more opponents than the other team to win.
Wow, I'm so irritated right now.
They have a player ball.
His username's pretty funny. Blackie Chan, like Jackie Chan. You know, for Clear Stitch to be a wood level, he's a pretty good teammate.
Gold team is catching up. Oh, is this all balls?
I guess. It must be. I had a boomerang a minute ago. Making a heck of a comeback, bro. Blue team wins. Nice job.
Thanks.
Round two. Team takes the lead.
Hey, come over here, would you?
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
You mind throwing one of those balls my way?
It's all tied up. Gold team takes the lead.
Oh, that's a yikes.
It's all tied up. team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
They have a player ball up there.
It wasn't the player ball that got me. Nice job, team. Nice job.
Yeah, that was a pretty good match.
You can play Coaster, come on in.
Coaster. Oh wait, that's Nev. Hey Nev.
Hello.
You both.
Hello, both of you.
Hello.
That is a very interesting crew name they got.
Let's go!
Much of a gambler. What did it say?
I'm not saying that. That's fucked up. It's a sure thing, baby. That was pretty disturbing.
I didn't see it.
I didn't see it either.
Oh. Well, you're gonna see it.
Big T KO round one.
Press L1 to pass. Dodge D's. Wicked Dillos and Flap for Daddy. What's the problem?
The last one.
The last one.
Yeah.
It's kind of questionable.
And then there's like a winky face at the end too. It's like, really?
The heck is going on with my frame rate today?
Takes the lead.
It's yours. Uh-huh. They just keep holding on.
I cannot get my timing down, damn it.
Blue team is pulling way ahead.
I'm kind of rusty right now.
Gold team is catching up. So, Allison, how did you do in league?
I think I won two matches, and I got up to like 40, I think it was 44 SR.
Nice.
But then I lost it all.
It's
all tied
up. I've been there, it's... Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Like, I actually went from 124 skill points at one point, then I went back down to zero.
Rough start, but I guess they gave up.
We were on a roll there.
Well, I think a couple of these people we had in the last match.
Oh, so Allison, there is this one match that me, Squirtle, and Bob played. Not even 30 seconds into the match, two of the players on the opposite team just kept falling off the map on purpose.
Was this in League or Street?
It was in League.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's surprising. Well, I was telling, like, Squirtle, what is happening? I'm sorry.
Gold team takes the lead.
Here you go.
The slow ball. No, not slow ball. The early catch.
I just saved you, Devin.
No, you didn't.
Aw, they slowballed me.
Okay, they have a clear ball.
I saw them, but they must have went away.
I don't know where they went.
I see them.
Somebody in the house. Two of them.
The murder house.
I thought I caught that.
Needs one more point. Oh, dang, we're already at 14 points. I just now looked at the score. Oh, okay. Wait, was someone falling off the map?
Probably. Yeah, I think so.
Lots of quitter losers today in the game, huh?
I mean, if you're really gonna lose, you either just leave or just take the L. Don't just purposely fall off. Sapphire, the gold, emerald. One of them was an emerald too. So
I gotta tell you, I'm ready for the winter.
Oh, it is hot in the south. The heat is terrible. Erupting volcano, and then we got an impact.
Oh, I got Slim Shammy.
Who is this Zeldarino using my icon?
Whoa! Isn't it crew captain icon? Everyone's going
crazy over this new brawl.
No? Let's okay. See what
all it's from Block Party, right? Come
on. Yeah, it was for completing all of the contracts in Block Party. There are like maybe 10 people in the whole game who did that. Or at least there are like 10 people in the whole game using the icon.
Mm-hmm. Big T KO round one.
Gold team takes the lead.
Well, that ball's long gone.
Good punish, Allison. Good punish.
God dang it.
Ah.
team is catching up. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead. Blue team is pulling way ahead.
Come on, ball up.
Excellent throw, babe.
Okay, I was locked on to that.
Oh my gosh, that was chaos.
We pulled it off.
We actually made a good comeback too. Cause it was like, what, 6-10?
Yeah, that was rough.
Round two.
I protected you. Dang it.
Blue team is pulling way ahead.
Allison going ham over there. It's
catching up. And cheese?
Yeah, with lag too.
Here you go. Knockout frenzy. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Hang in there, guys. Hang in there.
Oh my gosh. God, every freaking angle is me, like...
Oh, gosh.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, Allison, I tried.
No, it was actually my fault, but I didn't throw you high enough to get there, get you over there to her.
I totally could have gotten another couple of points, but I had, like, a really weird input lag.
Final round.
Oh, they're already over there with Neve.
Blue team takes the lead.
Did you just call Nev Neve?
Okay, Nev.
I'm used to it.
I'm like that substitute teacher that doesn't know how to pronounce names.
Oh my god. Somebody saved my life.
We are not going to lose to a king that is called Erupting Volcano. Alice is over there with you.
I'm actually in the air too, so.
Come on, not oh crap. Oh, he hit me off. He hit me back in the Oh my god, Darina? 34 passes. I thought I caught that.
Blue team is pulling way ahead. Blue team
oh, crap.
Needs one more point to win the match.
We were making a heck of an effort there, though.
Uh-huh.
Okay, nobody rush in. We gotta play this tactically. Watch the player ball.
I caught it.
Next point wins.
Oh.
Come on, pull up there and pass to me. Here it is.
This one would have won.
Beautiful.
That was an amazing comeback.
That was a beautiful comeback.
I cannot believe we won that.
There was one person that was, I was chasing after one heart, like, oh my gosh, please don't pass.
We're like superheroes. I can't believe we did that.
That was like a 6-point comeback.
I think it was more than that, because we were like, I think two to eight. It was 2-8. Okay.
2-8, then 4-10, then 6-14, then 15-14. I think we
look
just
at that.
Made
Zelda Reno had 33 KOs.
Oh my god.
How many? Oh, dang.
That's crazy.
For the past few matches I play, I have not drunk a soda. I'm gonna do that.
That was an incredible match. That was really cool.
We're gonna go against them again. They are furious.
Hearing word that a brawl's about to break out in KO City, I'll call the shots while you
good job, guys. I mean, that last match was just... it was just chef's kiss. I mean, it was just mwah, beautiful.
Big team KO. Round one. Multi-ball.
Ooh, sucks for that guy.
Multi-ball. Oh, he fell.
Gold team takes the lead.
I lost the battle for a multi-ball.
What the heck? That guy just fell off?
Wow, that was a good round.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's why. They're babies.
Oh, Allison. Did you get that invite to the pub? Okay.
I did, yeah.
Multi-ball.
multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Gold team takes the lead.
Multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Blue team is falling way behind. Needs one more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
We did it.
Yeah, we whooped those noobs' butts, didn't we, guys?
I kind of feel bad because it's like if your brand's making news in the game.
We really showed those noobies who was boss, didn't we?
Well, I think one of them wasn't a noob.
Waylon. Oh, the girl.
Wait. Let's all put on our diamond hats.
Huh? Wait.
Diamond hats.
Icons.
Oh.
Like the one you're using, Coaster.
Oh, okay. I got a diamond. Oh, I do. I just realized that. Alright, so since we're doing that, let me do this real quick. I don't know why, every time I have this emblem, I do horrendous.
Then I guess we're putting on the number ones. Nev, put on your top whatever icon.
But I'm proud of my season 1 bronze. I'm proud of my bronze.
Just put it on. You can put that other one back on later. We're proud of our heritage. Where we came from.
I came from season 1 bronze.
Who was I say?
Wait, why is everything popping up new?
Yeah, mine's doing that too. I don't know what it's up to. Hopefully that glitch isn't back where they don't disappear. should be all the way at the end. There you go. We're going to upset people with these icons. Coaster?
Yeah.
Jealous of that 500 there.
Oh, it's just numbers. I mean, I'm trying to get the 100 one, but it's gonna be a very long journey. Okay. Never, I'm not part of this, I'm neutral. Let's see. What did I do? Wait, is she? Oh, she's not behind me. She's over here.
I'm eating Taco Bell right now.
No, you're not.
I am in my head.
Taco Bell does sound good. Pop Tart's good. That's where I'm gonna go to Wild Adventures. Pirate Radio.
Guaranteed no news, no weather, and no sports. All brawls all the time.
Follow us, we got this.
Big team KO round one.
Wait, who said that?
I did. Kind of in a joking way. Nope.
Dodgeball.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead. There you go. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Here you go.
so much is going on right there. Lead.
Holy crap!
Oh, this is a sniper. Yes.
Find you.
Ball up, will you?
Core team needs one more point to win the round.
The reason why we lost that round.
What happened, Nev Coaster and Allison?
Oh, I kept panic catching.
Round two.
Wow, that was a good play to say now.
Okay, Nev, I'm gonna throw you into the spotlight. You gotta catch the ball, okay?
Okay.
I missed, come back. That was really bad.
Man was targeting me for the longest.
What the hell? That was so weird.
Did that work, Nev?
It worked, but... I'm not even gonna explain what happened, honestly. It was weird.
Alright, let's do it again.
Oh, they killed me.
They jailed me. Oh, I lived. I lived. Coaster saved me at the last second. Wow.
What just happened then? I'm not sure.
They always get me with those.
Yeah, it's raining.
I had a plan there, it just didn't work.
I was held hostage with a sniper.
Oh! I wasn't expecting that. Oh my god.
Tackling at that point.
Ugh, gag me with a spoon.
Go to the right person.
Oh, that was crazy. Can't catch them all, this ain't Pokemon. Got me fuming, bruv.
Blue team takes the lead.
I don't know. Why did it? Oh, you weren't setting up a joke? Alright, let's try this again.
Oh, there's I think someone's standing over there.
Here, let's stay in the jail.
Being targeted. Oh.
What?
Okay,
oh,
then.
Crap. What a catch.
Gold team is catching on. Blue team needs one more point to win the match.
Oh no, I tried to save you.
Somebody's jailed up over here.
Blue team. I got it.
Let's go.
We got a lobby full of babies again.
Don't bother adjusting your dial. Let's go easy on them. Taking over the airwaves.
The blast is hot, straight to your eardrums. You're right. Let's go easy on them.
Big team KO. Round one. Gold team takes the lead. Yeah.
Nev almost killed me.
No, I didn't.
They awesome.
I was in range of that bomb.
I saw you though. I threw it as soon as you were out of range.
I think one or more of them are leaving. It usually, when it takes this long to count down to the next round, it's somebody leaving.
I need to throw that bomb.
Yeah, they got a new teammate. He's a gold level.
Oh, great.
Gold team takes the lead.
Okay, watch out, people. I have a bomb.
Oh, they have a new teammate, too. Just Jasmine. They're in Powerpuff, and they're Sapphire Street Rank. Just Jasmine is in Powerpuff.
I didn't
get that.
Yeah, I didn't. I don't even know where the ball is. Ooh, there's a ball.
Wow, that sucks.
Oh my god, I just want to finish this contract. Hey, watch out, I got a bomb. Damn it! I didn't want them to catch that.
Well, that happened.
Why?
Oh, yeah. No. I'm sorry.
That was unnecessary. I'm reporting you.
You were just standing there menacingly.
That was the whole point.
Okay, finally I'm done.
I thought we almost bullied him for a moment.
Just Jasmine is in Powerpuff.
I said that like 3 times. Where were you?
I don't know.
Ooh, this might be interesting.
With the play-by-play of another intense brawl in Knockout City. Let's check it out. Big Team KO, round one. Blue Team takes the lead.
I'm so sorry, Allison.
It's okay, I was having lag.
Where are they?
There's a jail ball up there on that platform.
Okay. Oh, well.
Victor Billings got me.
Oh my god. Why did that not lock on?
I locked on to him. It's been doing that for like the past week.
That was interesting.
Yeah, I did that with Devin earlier too. I locked on to the person, but for some reason it like turns to the left. It's been happening with like all of my balls. Watch out!
Oh my god, why can I not catch anything? Oh my god.
Here you go. Double KO.
That was almost out.
Here you go.
There's a guy over here. Oh no, they're all over here. Screw. Get. Oh my god.
Blue team wins. Why was I being like 2v1?
Because we were all dead, basically.
Oh.
I was also being 2v1.
Wow. Round two. I guess those guys just have really good coordination.
Oh my god, that's so laggy. Great, they're all in here with me.
Hold on.
Too late, I'm dead.
Oh. It's like they know how to surround us.
Pretty much.
Good lord. They got those tactics.
They really do. Oh, that worked. Damn, that was a really good throw. Shit. Ow.
Oh my god. I'm starting to play like Dalt Water now.
Who, me?
No, me.
I mean, you're not wrong. I'm kinda sucking right now.
No! Cage!
I just sold my own self.
How'd you do that?
Cause I was backing up, and then there was a player right behind me with a ball, and then I got hit, and then I panic catch, and then I got hit again.
Wow, they just catch everything, don't they? These guys are all solo queue.
Oh shoot.
Man, lost that ball.
Wins. That was mostly my fault.
Don't blame yourself.
What's up, KOV? Sorry about that.
I got one more game in me, then I'm gonna head off for tonight.
Alright, I think that'll be my last two. Oh, God.
Great.
That figures.
Well, I may not be much of a gambler, but if I was, I'd probably put my money on the winner. It's a sure thing, baby. Big Team KO, round one. Here you go. Gold Team takes the lead.
Here it is.
god.
Look at Allison carrying us.
Let's go.
Oh, wow.
Round two.
Excuse me, I'm balled up. Throw me. Throw me. Throw me, come on. Throw me, would you? Hey, throw me up one of them.
I just got conglomerated.
Oh my god. Oh, serious?
team needs one more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
Yay.
GG's, KOV, GG's.
Was fun. I appreciate the play again.
Thanks for playing with us, Coaster.
Oh, likewise, anytime. Right, you guys take care and talk to you soon.
Alrighty.
Alright, good night.
Good night.
Well, let me get back to the hideout and change my icon here. Alright, well, that's going to be it for us here for tonight at Dummy Core. I hope everybody enjoyed watching us play. I hope Allison, you, and Nev enjoyed playing with us, as well as Coaster.
Yeah, it was fun.
Well, that's going to be it. Signing off, I'm Devin.
I'm Allison.
And I'm Nev.
Well, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.
It might not have been what you're looking for, but you're watching Dummy Core.
Thank you.